What's here? I don't know how long you've been studying here. William, of course, you know, you were the first one to see the body.
I remember
too. Even though it was 4 years ago, 3 years before I came. I don't know how many of you know, but Longston was once the scene of a suicide. That's right.
Oh my gosh.
Yes. We don't tell new students this. We don't tell new students this. Because we heard that it would hurt enrollment. But be careful. If you have a 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. class, do not leave alone. The intern still walks these halls. Today, we'll recount some of the stories other interns have seen in their time here in this very place.
Oh my God.
No one did that. That was the ghost of the intern. Let's start. If you follow me this way.
If you guys just come closer a little bit.
Like today, deceptively warm out for late October, early November. The students were arriving, much like you arrived today, and the interns were getting ready for class. Not so much like today, we weren't dressed like this. We had normal people clothes on. Anyhow, one intern needs to go to the store to get coffee.
Lorraine.
And this is how it goes.
Hey guys, I have to run down to the store to grab some coffee. Do you want anything?
No!
No.
You guys want anything?
No.
I'll just go by myself.
Dun, dun, dun.
So easy to get into Longston, so hard to get out.
What was that?
You see, this intern would haunt in very disturbing ways, always trying to warn the new interns. But none of them seem to notice.
Thank you. Oh, I have to go back to the bathroom.
He's so cute.
Oh, no, I forgot the toilet paper.
Nobody but you would forget the toilet paper.
Dun, dun, dun.